It's a freight train coming from the left on the first track. Three locomotives. Oh wow, it's got a Boeing airplane on it. Wow, what do you call the center port? There's another freight train on the second track going the same direction. It's funny, the second locomotive, its headlight's working, but the front locomotive, its headlight's not working. Not sure what's up with that. On the back of a train, there's a flashing rear end device. Fred, that's common on a lot of railroads.
We have sensors to detect current in each block. And so if it detects a current in the block, it knows if there's a train in the block. And that's how it knows where the trains are.
That's a freight train. Terrible lighting, but there's up on the upper level, there's a freight train going by.
No, it's a long block.
Not sure why, but there's a train backing up here on this one main line. Western Pacific. There's also a train coming on down the side river.
Yeah, look for horseshoe pits.
Crooked River.
Horseshoe pits and an airplane. It's like where you play horseshoes.
Notice that train backed up from the far track, now it's going forward on the first track.
So I see this side looks like it's got signals all over the place. The signals going to be coming to that side one of these days?
There are signals on this side. I mean, you see the signal is right there.
There's a coal train.
Not all the signals work yet. We're still working on the programming. They're all electrically wired. We're still working on the programming for all of them to be fully functional.
That's pretty cool that they make a signal system that actually works.
Yep. I'm going to go to the next one.
the same train is now on the closest track. It was on the second track before. This was a pile of fish on that little cart there.
Oh, this is milk somewhere.